win now. You ready?
We're off and running.
Are we?
Yeah. Where
good
are we?
Morning, viewers.
From Birkenhead.
Is that where we are? Look, I'm just a passenger. I don't know whether. We've got B&M's,
we've
got Mcdonalds,
Birkenhead.
And we're riding from here to where?
Bromborough.
And what's on? Remember?
Bromborough Scooter Club, open day.
Looking forward to it.
Yep.
Short scooters now.
We've got bands. A band.
You've got the Odels on.
The Odels, which are very good.
And we've even got Rockin' Ray, haven't we, with his stall?
Rockin' Ray with his Ted Berries.
Yeah.
And...
he's genuine fake.
It will. If there's a fucking liable there.
Yeah.
They'll be suing you.
Genuine. Just drop the fake. Yeah,
it's genuine.
Yeah. We'll
there's seeing today, Mark behind us.
Yeah.
Got here, didn't you?
Scooter's been popping
them fast. Fast flow fuel
supplies,
not fast blowing.
But you need to put fuel in them.
It's a bit of dribble.
Oh. I know that feeling.
Yeah.
I know, my fucking hoodie's still wet.
Do you want some water?
No, thank you.
Got some water,
mate. Yeah, a bottle of water, please. Thank you. Cheers. Let's go have a little wander. You coming? All done up. Look at you.
Proper Eccles tart today, aren't I?
Yeah, Matt. Proper Manchester tart.
Yeah.
Let's have a look, see what we got here. Smart ass. See if we can find anyone we know. Look at that man. I've seen him before. He's smart, isn't he? The man with the Union Jack gear on. I think you've had him, yeah. There's not many you haven't, Deb. Let's go and see who we can find.
Do you not recognise people with their helmets on? They take them off and they
Let's have a look, see. Are you coming or you're...
Let's
have a look, we'll look, see who we can find.
It's wrong.
I'm going to put my phone on charge, it's fucking dying. You what?
Yeah.
You know what, I'm absolutely gasping for a beer. Navy Tom.
You know what,
I'm going to go for a wee. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Can you get that bottle of water off Mark for me?
He'll probably be out before me.
All right. See you in a minute. I won't take pictures, you're all right.
Look at this. Here's the most gorgeous girl here. Look, here's the most ugly fella.
All right. Thank you.
5 minutes. Still waiting on a couple from Liverpool.
Is his grandson not here?
Barry doesn't like it.
Fucking gasping for a drink. And you?
Mac is there?
Huh?
Mac is?
She's just going in for some water.
Old man bargains there.
That's what we've just done.
What you got? Water.
Monster. Monster.
Yeah. Far too fucking hot. Thundery.
Helmets are webbies now.
A what?
The helmet.
Oh, she's got it.
Got it.
Any idea how long it's going to be?
About 3 weeks, she reckons.
But you can't wait, can you? Did you not fancy the lammy today?
I've only got one side pan on it.
Where's the other one?
I don't want to come out with that side pan as well. She's gone.
Oh, she's matching them.
To match it, yeah.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
I don't know whether to go in there and get a couple of bottles of pop.
Oh, yeah. Enough.
Yeah. They got any cold ones?
Come on, pictures.
Right near the tails.
You bought a scooter and you haven't even took any pictures of it. He's bought a new scooter and he's not even took any pictures of it.
What you got? Have you?
Alright, cool.
Nice one. You gonna keep your
We're selling it in for 2.5.
How much you pay for the other one?
2,300.
Yeah, be a full time trying to ride that. Right now, to ride it.
Thank you.
You can hear what he's saying, Gordon, hang on.
I'm just saying, it's not far to go.
Oh, is it not? Well, I'm on a wee now, I'm all right.
Oh, good. That's nice to know where you're.
Maybe we'll be singing We're All Going on a summer holiday.
Are you still stuck in the sea?
No, I'm not stuck at the moment. Nice trap.
Oh, sweet.
Nice trap, Gordon, with anything. Lovely.
Imagine you sitting in that with that with our head there, fucking.
Oh my god.
Right,
Thank you.
Scooter. Maybe Tom.
Who's got a new scooter?
No, he's got himself a new one.
Oh.
He walked over two strokes. That one there,
yeah.
Sold it.
Whether I got it on the camera, I don't know. You can't see what you're filming.
riding straight into a fucking head. Can't believe Mark thought that that was it. We were stopping at Mcdonalds. Because my bum's gone to sleep.
I tell you what, it's warm. I'm sweating at you. No, I know you're going to chafe me doing that.
Yeah, I was.
You're going to chafe me, keep wiggling like that.
Sorry.
And your jeans are rubbing on my thighs.
That's fine.
right.
Is it? I thought it was a big. What was it?
Your little fucking film star. Look
I'm
at you.
I'm on it.
Look at you. Amount of people who take. Oh, I'll have a picture. I'll have a picture.
Well.
Because of my YouTube.
Love it. I said, well, that's his channel. Went, no, I don't want him.
Not being funny, mate. I don't want you or no. Like, help yourself. Right.
So, where are we now? Bromborough. What's the pub?
The Bromborough.
The Bromborough Arms.
It's called the Bromborough Arms. We're here to see a group called the Odels, and I'm hoping to get an interview with Deborah shortly. There you go.
Not Debbie?
No, it's Deborah.
Right.
Deborah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, that'll be interesting.
I'm looking forward to it.
We'll get a bit of filming of her.
Mm-hmm. And then we can film the band.
Doing her thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I might go up and sing with them. No, I won't, because
come on,
no,
you
down.
Won't.
Get
on before it fucking rings. I have no coat on.
Right, I'll see you in a minute.
Right, see you in a bit.
See you in a bit.
All right.
Can you get your leg over there, yeah?
There's an offer. See you in a minute. All right.
Do some more video, innit?
I'm just going to have a look, see who's about. Oh, you all right? Yeah.
We'll let neoprene now. I mean, they go up massive size.
I'm finna go to the LA later. Yeah, the LA. Soul afternoon, isn't it?
Well, did you find that?
I've got a little bit of water.
You just bend them in, but it's only coming down the arm.
Getting a bit light on the ground now. I think most people have gone. Anyway,
quiet today, mate.
It's
very quiet.
You're not doing?
No, I'm not. So, once you
hit, that's it.
Yeah. Look at that.
Rough with the smooth, mate. It's rough with the smooth.
That's it.
How are you doing with the neons and the
That's all I've sold today,
once
you hit. I think you've got next week as well, haven't you? Even the same, aren't they, as well?
Is what it is. It's quiet though, isn't it? I mean, I don't know what time it is, but it's never usually this fucking quiet. A lot of people leaving early. It's what it is. See what's about. See if I can spend my money on anything. So you spent more than you've made, actually. I think I'm going to get off for a bit myself.
Well, to be honest with you, if you think about it, between you out today, the chain's long enough to go through both of them. Do you know what I mean? That's the only one, isn't it? So it's a big one. It's
yeah.
Case. 1.8.
That's what you need. Yeah, it's very quiet, very... Maybe the weather's put people off, you know what I mean? Maybe it's too hot.
So they're your Viper Strike 2 chain lock, 1.8 metres, normally about 65 quid in the shop.
30.
30, are they? 30 quid in here. Three keys.
Oh, I'll take that. Look at that up there, look. Ray's genuine.
Yeah.
Genuine, 100% X display.
Debbie was tackled before, wasn't she?
Yeah, oh yeah. Riding around on the back of the scoot with a fucking dress on. Not the. And she wonders why people want to talk to her.
She got a polar-neck nick as well up here.
Yeah. Yeah. Turtleneck knickers.
Polar-neck ones. Size 16 polar-neck knickers.
See you in a bit. Thank you.
Hello.
That was the fantastic Odels there. Brilliant. Oh!
Thank you very much for being at Odels. Enjoy the rest of the afternoon. We'll play at 7 o'clock later on. Thank you very much.
Everybody.
Thank you to the dancers.